Hello everyone! CCToolBox is a unique framework for making common criteria easier. It's integrated for two tools, CCGen, aimed at developers and engineers, and CCEval, perfect tool for cybersecurity labs. This video will show some of the features of CCGen. It is possible to create a new project or open an existing one. Let's start to create a new project. For that, we just need to click on New Project and set a name for this project. Once the project is created, we can see the dashboard tab, which is the control panel where it is possible to see the cover image of our project, the document select, the inconsistency errors, and many more options. Each section is intended to meet a specific set of requirements for the certification process, which will be included with a particular document. For example, let's modify the evaluation assurance level of our project. As we can see, the screen changes automatically. Let's select the documents available. As we can see, new sections appear at the left panel, corresponding with OPE, FSP, TDS, ARC classes as selected. All these parts are related to the common criteria certification requirements. Let's see another example. If we open a project that is already created, we can check quickly for inconsistency error in the dashboard panel associated to each document. For example, at this project, there is an inconsistency in the data disclosed grid in the EST dashboard panel. And the tool directly moves on the specific session referencing. We need to reference an asset to this tree. Once we apply the changes, the issue disappears on the dashboard panel. In the end, you can download the project to save it or generate directly the documentation. Thanks for watching!